agencies for the advising and all that stuff. And then he looks at that, and then he goes to go to the binary and sit down to hear something. And then he drives in, and then he comes talk to you, and then you just bring your car there, and then you automatically come and place your car there. Back, you just have to go parking, and then the cars that are done. This is my propane. Just as I said, is everything. And you can, there, you got to put a wall. If you want to shut it back, that's for me. Mechanic, you need parts, the driveway, you should be able to right here, and then just walk through here, inside. So just, I wanted to look, just a few ideas. So for the waiting room, I just wanted to be like a chill spot. And then for the dining room, I just wanted to be like a low light scene. And then also be able to see like the kitchen, how they're doing in the kitchen. Like that. For the exterior, the outside dining needs to be big like this, with big entrance, and then for the service. And for materials, the obvious steel, wood, glass, and everything. Basic.
How are you going to keep the toxics from the cars from contaminating your bakery?
To separate everything, I guess. It's not cross-contaminating. Anything else?
Okay, next.